Good morning, Sunday School. I'm teacher Lia.
My name is Ariana.
My name is Gary.
Welcome to another online Sunday School service. I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
We're going to start with an opening prayer.
Let us pray. Dear Lord Father, we come before your holy throne this morning, and we're just so grateful to be in your presence. We commit this time into your hands, O Lord. We commit the message that you have prepared especially for us into your hands. We pray that you prepare our hearts by the power of your Holy Spirit to receive everything that you have for us today. Dear Lord Father, we are just so grateful that you work all things for the good of those who love you and have been called according to your purpose. And dear Lord Father, we take comfort in the fact that you are a God of love. We're so grateful. We thank you for every family that is represented here today, and we commit them into your hands. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Our song for today tells us that we should always continue praising God no matter what's happening in our life. Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Give me oil in my lamp, I pray. Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Keep me burning till the break of day. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna. Keep me praising till the break of day. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King. Give me love in my heart, keep me praising. Give me love in my heart, I pray. Give me love in my heart, keep me praising. Keep me praising till the break of day. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King of Kings. We're going to be learning the Ten Commandments. Do you guys know them? If you don't know them, relax. We're going to learn them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 commandments. And there's an easy song that we'll be singing together to learn the 10 commandments. And the song is called The Perfect 10.
Number one, we've just begun. God should be first in your life. Number two, the idol rule, those graven images. Ain't nice. Number three, God's name should be never spoken in jest. Number four, the Sabbath for our worship and for rest. Number five, we all should strive to honor father and mother. Number six, don't get your kicks from killing one another. Number seven, life is heaven when you're true to your mate. Number eight, don't stand out.
morning, boys and girls. Teacher Christy is here this Sunday to share the word of God with you. It comes from the book of Exodus, chapter 25, verse 1 to 22. Before then, we have a small presentation to show you. I have one of you called Clement. He's here to follow instructions how to make peanut butter jam sandwich. Clement, take a slice of bread, put it on the plate, take the knife, just use the knife to take some jam, put the jam and spread it on the bread, take another one more jam to put it on the bread, take another slice of bread, take the knife, put it beside the other one, take the knife, use the peanut butter to spread on the bread as you have done it for the jam. You do the same. Now put the knife down. Now put the two breads together, the two slices together. Use the knife to cut the breads into two in a diagonal form. Now, Clement has prepared peanut butter jam sandwich. Now, take a bite, Clement. So Clement has followed my instructions to prepare peanut butter and jam sandwich. Clement, thank you for making the sandwich. Today's story tells us how God called Moses and told Moses to tell his people to build him a tent. But those times they were living in tents. The reason why they were living in tents is they were still moving all the time, traveling to the place God has promised them. So God told Moses to tell his people to make him a special tent close by theirs, where they will meet with him. And when they are traveling, wherever they go, they will travel with him. So Moses told God's people to bring things to build the ark, where they will keep the commandment. And again, to build a special tent. In the special tent, they will need wood, special stones. This is some of the things they brought. Special stone. They will need oil, that they will do it as anointing oil. They will put it in the tent when they finish. They need gold. So they brought gold. Some brought silver. Some brought bronze. Some brought blue cloth to decorate the inside tent. And some brought a purple linen. God told them, we need a purple linen, and they brought it. All these are things that the Israelites brought in order to decorate their tent and the things they need in. Again, they prepare a beautiful box where they will keep the instructions God gave. That is the commandment that they will live by as God's children. Tamar was among those God's children who were so excited about building and decorating God's tent. So she decided to bring the people the jewelry the granny bought for her on her birthday. She decided to keep it and give it to them so that they will use to decorate God's temple. So also Danny was also happy. So he decided, what can I give it to God? And he decided to bring a piece of wood that he found on the riverside that he was going to use to carve a horse for himself. But he decided to come and give in building the tent of God. And everything God showed Moses how they should do it. Even he told them to give cow skin, the dry one, stone, special stones, and special wood called acacia wood. He gave them all these instructions that they should use to decorate the tent that he's going to dwell in. And the people all brought them. Why? Because they were happy that God was going to live with them. And they brought all these things and they built the ark and they built also the tent beautifully. That ends the story. So children, what do we learn from today's lesson? The first one is to follow instructions. As we saw Clement following my instructions to make sandwich from peanut butter and jam, the same way also the Israelites followed Moses' instruction, what God wants, the tent, exactly what God wants, they did that by following instructions of Moses. So children, it tells us that we should also follow instructions. Even at school, everywhere, we need to follow instructions. Number two, as we saw that every family member gave in building of God's temple and in decorating the temple. As we saw, Tamar and Dani, they all gave what they have. So children, we also have to give to God's work. We should give special things to God. Things that we cherish, we should give it to God because He is God. And number three, how important it is to worship God. Those days they were worshiping in tents, but nowadays we don't need tent. God is in our heart. Therefore, we can worship God every day. As we are doing online, we are worshiping God, and this is very important to God and to us, that we should meet and worship Him. If not the corona which has come, we will have come to church to worship. Now we are worshiping online and we are going to give every Sunday. We will be doing the word of God, we will sing praises and we will learn memory verse and all other things. We pray by talking to God. So individually, we should also do that because God wants us to worship Him. So these are the three lessons we have learned from today's one. Number one, I'm repeating again, following instructions. Everything we need to follow instructions. Even in school, we follow instructions. If you don't follow instructions, you will even deviate if it's in exams. So it's important we follow instructions. Number two is to give what we love best to God. God is the one who gave us everything and He demanded us to give. Therefore, we should give what we love so much to God. And the number three is, it's important we worship God because He's worthy. We worship God by singing praises. We worship God by learning His word from the Bible. And we worship God by praying every day. And it's very important, children, we do all these three things. This is the end of our story today. Bye.
Hi, Sunday School.
Hi.
Today's memory verse is from
Exodus chapter 20, verse 12. Honor your father and mother.
Want to say it again?
Yes.
Exodus chapter 20, verse 12.
Honor your father and mother.
Want to say it to them?
Yes.
Okay.
Exodus chapter 20, verse 12. Honor your father and mother.
Awesome.
Bye.
And now it's time for our memory verse. And this memory verse is for children who are 8 years and older. So Exodus chapter 20, verse 11 to 17. Honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Be faithful in marriage. Do not steal. Do not tell lies. Do not covet. And now let's put some actions to it. So honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Be faithful in marriage. Do not steal. Do not tell lies. And do not covet. Let's try that again. Honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Be faithful in marriage. Do not steal. Do not tell lies. Do not covet. So let's do it one more time and put it all together. Exodus chapter 20, verse 11 to 17. Honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Be faithful in marriage. Do not steal. Do not tell lies. And do not covet. That's our memory verse. Keep practicing it and keep learning. And remember, that memory verse is for the children who are 8 years and older. Till next time, bye.
It's activity time. You can find this week's activity on the website listed down here. And once you are done, you can send us your completed activity on the details shown right here. And hopefully we'll feature your activity on future episodes. For all the 4 to 6 years old, in this week's activity, you're going to find out about God's special tent. For all the 7 to 9 years old, in this week's activity, you're going to see about following God's instructions. For all the 9 to 13 years old, this week's activity, you're going to be following God's instructions.
We hope we had a good time. See you on next week. Bye!
Hello, church. I am going to be praying today. Danny, Father, please heal the people who are dying from corona right now as we speak in the hospital, Lord. Please protect the people who are near that, those people, Lord. Please help us to love and serve God, oh Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Bye.